This is Martinique from Fraze Hermetic Supplies, and today we will be talking about the Queen of Pentacles. Pentacles, in tarot, are the element of earth. It is the suit of practicality, security, and material concerns, and it is grounded in this world. Pentacles celebrate beauty in nature, our physical experience in the body, and our interactions with nature. Pentacles also represent prosperity and wealth. Queen cards are mature and feminine. She embodies the qualities of her suit rather than acts them out. Her focus is more inward, and she is less concerned with the results than with the joy of just being. The Queen of Pentacles is nurturing and welcoming. She creates a warm and secure environment and gives love and support. She gives freely and abundantly, and is completely unselfish. The Queen of Pentacles is sensible and practical when dealing with day-to-day matters. She takes care of matters without a lot of fuss. It's always a simple and sensible approach. Everything about her is down to earth. She makes do with little and can always come through when you need her. She is the epitome of mother. She lets you know that as long as she is near, you are free from want. The Queen of Pentacles is someone you can trust completely. She is loyal and always true to her word. When you are hurting or in need, she can heal the hurt and banish your fears and troubles. The Queen of Pentacles can ask you to reflect on yourself in a reading. Are you caring? Are you sensible? Are you true to your word? Can others count on you? This card can also represent someone in your life who you can rely on. Someone who is warm and trustworthy and has the atmosphere of security. Were you to use this card in a spell, it would be perfect to use to bring out the Queen of Pentacles' positive qualities within yourself. If you feel you need to be more grounded, or you feel unnecessary worries are creeping in, and you need to be reminded that you have everything you need if you just look around you. The Queen of Pentacles can make a little go a long way. For more on the tarot, follow us on YouTube to stay up to date on all of our projects. If you like this video, please like and share. Blessed be.